My name is Dr. Rinehart, and I work in Southern West Virginia, which is a very rural area. When we're talking about these rural areas, these are the highest risk patients you're going to scan from a cardiac perspective, meaning that they may have obesity, higher heart rates, but their onset of disease at presentation is much more advanced compared to people who you may see in the city who seek more preventive care. So in West Virginia, it's not a very populous state, but we're geographically bound to certain areas. And we only have really two advanced cardiovascular imaging centers within the state. What we're trying to do is really outreach into the community where they can get the care in their local community and get the diagnosis with the same level of expertise. You may only have one touch point for that patient, and we have to make that count. I need to be able to make the accurate diagnosis. Not only do they have disease, but does it need intervened upon? What medications are appropriate? And unlike some of the other imaging modalities, cardiac CT can really do that with one touch point because they may not come back for follow-up if they are not treated effectively from that first point in time. And unfortunately, when we're talking about these rural areas, you actually may have more limited funding to get that advanced scanner. So you need a scanner which is affordable, which has a small footprint because they may not have a large space to put the scanner in, but it has to have a high temporal resolution and speed so you can actually really scan those patients with elevated heart rates effectively. But again, flexibility on the KV and MA because you need that extra radiation power for those obese patients. But also for the technologist, it has to be an easy and straightforward workflow because they may not have the ability to scan these every day. So it needs to be very seamless where it allows an inexperienced technologist to get the same results as an experienced cardiac CT technologist. So if I were setting up a rural program, I wouldn't just want the low-risk patients. They're already high-risk patients. But the scanning is just as critical because those complex patients, you have to scan at a higher KV, but also you need to have that flexibility to scan at a higher heart rate and still get the same quality. I think today is extremely ripe with opportunity to make a powerful impact on our community by using this expert technology where we can bring expert care to the rural communities. And this is the first step in really trying to combat that disparity of healthcare in the poverty-stricken areas and to combat morbidity and mortality in our region.